out here to Victor Rosa, this confident freshman. Down low in the jam, Dakota Rivers makes it count.
Jaylen Warren playing some of his best basketball, distributing the basketball.
Inside Largy, great pass from Warren. Little 1-2 punch there for the Eagles.
Good pass by Jaylen Warren.
And a dangerous pass, ill-advised. Cato out to Warren, who lays it in and draws the foul. Woes continue for the Eagles from long range. Even Cato, but thank goodness if you're Michael Fly for Dakota Rivers, and a great putback and a second jam of the second half for him.
Well, they've been looking for him to pull down more rebounds, and he's doing that in this game.
As Warren out of there with it. And the lob, Raywater with the reverse jam. Are you kidding me?
No. We got to see that again. That was a 180 over the head slam, Tom.